Swiss Re used to have a number of entities in various European locations, and we came to the conclusion that it's much more efficient to operate from a single base. EU regulation and the freedom of establishment allows us to operate from a single base. The open business culture and the fluent language skills makes Luxembourg a natural choice. Within Swiss Re, we have three different business units: reinsurance, corporate solutions, and life capital. Each of these business units actually have their main European legal entities located in Luxembourg. Luxembourg plays an instrumental role in implementing Swiss Re strategic decisions at a European level. An example of that is our new entity, a risk tech entity called IPTQ, headquartered in Luxembourg. We have close to 50 employees, representing nearly 20 nationalities and the different related languages. The expertise of the Luxembourg team lies in managing large and complex legal entities as well as small entities end-to-end, as well as managing important relationships in Luxembourg, internal and external, for example, with the board of directors or the regulator. While having a dedicated insurance regulator has been hugely beneficial for us, the in-depth knowledge and expertise on both sides, as well as the accessibility of the regulator, allows for very strong interaction and discussion on both company-specific topics, but also industry topics. Our experience at Swiss Re shows that investing sustainably is a win-win situation for the company, its investors, and society at large. We are one of the first reinsurance companies that switched to economic, social, and governance benchmarks broadly, and we do have an integrated ESG strategy. At a European level, we are part of the European Commission Technical Expert Group on Sustainable Finance. We actively support their activities and initiatives, including the development of the EU Green Bond Standard. From a personal perspective, I appreciate the safe and secure environment for my family, the good quality life, and the exciting opportunities that Luxembourg as a small country actually has to offer.